Mr. Movie Phone 6 second review starts now.
A pretty good crime thriller, Dwayne Johnson is the real deal, and it might just tell on you if you skip Snitch. I'm in.